DDS-CAD 14 introduces several improvements for the airflow requirements calculation. Instead of selecting a specific ventilation system, you can also define that a zone is naturally ventilated. When pressing Calculate, DDS-CAD 14 allows you to further adjust the settings for each of the zone spaces. When done, the dialog shows a summation of all the airflows of the naturally ventilated zone. To keep an overview in larger projects, DDS-CAD 14 shows the colors of building zones when calculating the airflow requirements. This way, you can instantly see where a zone is located in your model.